From past experiences, this emptiness that I feel right now eventually fades away. I get used to campus life again, and living away from my family. But now, the recent memories of home tugs at my chest. Feels like I'm starting over. It starts as a faint sting, then grows larger, occupying my thoughts. And jet lag makes me wake up in a cold, empty room. And I regret not treasuring the break enough. I miss the certain smells, the sounds, the air. I miss how complete I felt without even realizing it. Will I actually be happier again? Or will I just get sucked into the fast pace of boarding school, not having room to simply breathe? Starting over. This going away from home. It's not easy.
Hi, Mom. It's fine, Mom. What are you up to? I miss you too, Mom.
You go and have fun too. Enjoy yourself.
Okay. I know, I will.
Yeah,
it's not even that late yet. Fine. Good night.